Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place. The greatest sports entertainment in the world. But regardless, the show has begun.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
With a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
I don't think during her pre-match preparation she expected that.
What is her pre-match preparation, Cole?
First time we've seen that executed. She's starting to sweat a bit. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. And Sasha Banks getting it done.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Look, she has to figure out a way to get her head back on straight here.
Nice reversal.
She's clearly controlling the pace of this match. What a combination!
What a finishing maneuver! This could be it. It's gotta be it.
Come on! Come on!
We're looking at complete domination here.
She slipped a bit.
Here's a cover.
Two.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. Back in 2011, the city of Atlanta hosted one of the biggest events in sports entertainment history, WrestleMania 27.
Does this building have a curfew. I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, my, that was tremendous. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
Oh, will she win it here? I think so. Uh-oh, big move coming.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Of course, this great city of Atlanta was a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001.
And there's the reversal.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Here's your winner, the legend.
Gotta be happy with that win right there.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match.